So my career path was, well, at school I did physics, maths and further maths, A levels, and then university was computer science at Southampton. It was while I was at Southampton University that I started working on the project which actually became what Last FM is today, called Audio Scrobbler, which collected information about what people are listening to on their iPods or on their PCs. And that's really how it all started.